But this layout is still very new to the NASCAR Cup Series. Chase Elliott took home the inaugural win in 2020, and this weekend we get to see who will end up with the trophy. Today's practice will be an hour-long session, which isn't a lot of time to try to dial in these cars for a relatively new track. The drivers will have to be very detailed in their feedback, and the crew chiefs will have to be very precise in their changes to get the cars dialed in, not just for the race, but for qualifying as well. Let's go trackside for today's practice session.
disqualified. All clear. Got one left. All clear. Stay right. Clear, clear. Definitely going the wrong way there. All right. One left. All clear. Yeah. You're definitely going the wrong way there. Stay right. Clear all around. Car right. One left. Stay left. Clear, clear. Yeah. You're definitely going the wrong way there. Got one left. One left. You're going the wrong way. Clear all around. One left. Yourself a 180. You're going back. One left. Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. Clear all around. All right. Clear, clear, clear. Got one right. Yeah. You're definitely going the wrong way. Got one right. Clear all around. Car right. Clear all around. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. Clear all around. Car right. All clear. Got one left. Got one right. One left. Clear, clear, clear. Car right. Clear, all right. Got one left. Clear, clear. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Yeah. You're definitely going the wrong way there. Clear, clear, clear. Hey, we need to be going the other way. One left. Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. All clear. Stay left. All clear. Car right. Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. next to you. All right, hold your line. All clear. Car right. All right, hold your line. Clear all around. Car right. Keep going backwards. We're gonna get the spot. One left, all clear. Got one right. Car right. One left. Clear all around. Clear. Hey, we need to be going the other way.